Are you receiving the error, location not available, access is denied error for files and folders? In this video, we'll talk about how you can fix it. For a more in-depth look at the topic, we will link an article in the description down below. Start by trying to take ownership of the file or folder which you're getting the access is denied message. Right-click on it and go to Properties. Look for the Security tab. Then click on Advanced. Click on Change. Click on Advanced again. Find your name. Click on OK. OK. Then click on Apply. Click on OK, then click on OK again. Try opening it and see if the issue was resolved. You can also right-click on it, go back into Properties, go to the Security tab again, and highlight your name. Then click on Edit. Make sure that all of the checks boxes are checked. Then click, if you have to click any, click Apply, then OK. Then restart it and see if you can open it then. In case your folder or file content is encrypted, then you might also face this access is denied error. Go into Properties again. In the General tab, click Advanced and, if checked, uncheck Encrypt Contents to Secure Data. Click OK, then click Apply and OK. And once it's decrypted, you should be able to see the stuff inside your file or folder.
For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.